What? Oh. Beatrice! Beatrice, hold on. I'll treat your...
Treating her would be pointless, I'm afraid. She's not going anywhere with a wound like that.
Bjork, you bastard!
So, the faithful lapdog dies to save its master. I'm sure we're all very touched. It would be a shame to have her lonely, though. Perhaps her master can join her.
Trishula! Geybolg! Grungnir! Come!
Kill them all. Kill all of them except the Shining Dragon. Leave him to me. The Dragon Imperator shall finish it. With the energy of the Final World Dragon, everything will be complete.
Kill all but the Shining Dragon.
Stop, please! Don't you recognize me? What are you saying? You're the Draco Machina, aren't you? You're supposed to be... legends. Beatrice! She is your master. Princess Ixella. What kind of legend betrays their master?
Kill her first. Kill the traitor Ixella.
No, Georg is the traitor. You have to strike him down.
Three spears. I command you. Why don't you fight?
You still don't see? Fool, they are not just the three spears. They are my friends. Prepare yourself, Georg. My vengeance has come. Wait, Your Highness. You have to go. We'll take him down. With us.
Georg is our enemy. Farewell, Princess. Behold, we are the Draco Machina.
Together now.
Let's end this!
I am more than you shall ever be!
Beatrice! You can't do this! Stop it! I beg you!
Beatrice! Please!
Ixella!
No!
Don't!
Beatrice!
Why? Why did this happen?
Is everyone all right?
We're okay, but...
Yeah. Damn, that got me good.
That was... Even if they weren't at the center of the explosion, they'd be...
That's... Excella! Yuma, she's over there!
You're right. Excella, hold on. We're coming to help.
How is she?
She's hurt. We have to help her.
That was a hell of an explosion. Georg was right in the middle of it. There might not be anything left of her.
Agnan.
What?
Beatrice and the Draco Machina were at the center of that too. Think about what you're saying.
Sorry. Kirika, Rena, I didn't mean...
I know.
What was that? Something exploded!
Look! Over there!
We've been spotted. No choice. Let's take the princess and run.